And then we're gonna start to add. First, I would say, let's put the chicken first. All right.
Nice chicken. So it's gonna make some nice color, you know.
It's very important. You get the chicken first and you get it like all blondy and all crispy. The skin is very important. That's so good. Nice. Then you're gonna put the spices. So remember, paprika, coriander, and cayenne pepper. So you can put everything in the same time. That's fine. There we go. Nice. I love spices. Then you're gonna put the tomato paste here. Same thing. There we go. Nice. Looking very good. Put a little bit of water. Okay. Wait a few seconds. That is getting boring. And then, after a few seconds, you're gonna put your celery arc, your tomatoes, your carrots, your garbanzo beans, and then your water. Put enough water so it's covering. That looks pretty good. Turn a little bit. Make sure. All right. And we're gonna salt. So put as much salt as you like. And some green pepper. It's better green pepper. You're just gonna, there we go. That's look, delicious. Pepper. And now, you're just gonna wait, it's cooking. 45 minutes, put on top, and let's get a glass of champagne. And let's wait. Now we're gonna blend the spices. So what I did, I put the spices on there, then I put some water and olive oil. So now you're just gonna press here and let's blend. Does it look good? That's okay. Yeah. All right, now the harissa is ready. What we're gonna do, we're gonna do the couscous now. So you're gonna put some hot water into a pan, and then we're gonna just pour the hot water into the couscous. So be careful, it might be very hot. There we go, boiling water over here. Bring in over the couscous here. And then pour in the water. It's very simple. Try to cover it. That's gonna be enough. And then put something to cover. I'm gonna take a salad bowl right here. In a few minutes, we're gonna have a wonderful couscous ready at home.